Assalamu alaikum students. Hope you all are fine. We learned lesson 9. Today we will also learn lesson 9, food. We learned what is food. Something that people and animals eat to keep them alive are foods. Why we eat food? To keep our body healthy and active, we eat food. We eat different types of foods. Protein, carbohydrate, vitamins and fat. Fish, meat, egg are protein food. Rice, bread are carbohydrate food. Fresh vegetables and fruits are vitamins. Oil and butter are fat. Now we will learn where we get this food. Fish, meat and egg. Where we eat get this food? We get meat from cow, hen, etc. We get rice from paddy. We get bread from wheat. We get vegetables and fruits from plants. We get oil from seeds. We get butter from milk. Food from plants. We get rice, flour, pulses, vegetables, fruits, etc. from plants. This food give us energy and keep away from diseases. We get fish, meat, egg, milk from animals. This food build our body. Now students, we memorize the whole lesson. What is food? Something that people and animals eat to keep them alive are foods. Why we eat food? To keep our body healthy and active, we eat food. We eat different types of foods. We eat fish, meat, egg, rice, bread, vegetables, fruits, oil, butter, etc. We know that fish, meat and egg are protein food. These build our body. Rice, bread are carbohydrates. Carbohydrate give us energy. Vegetables and fruits are vitamins. Vitamins increase the power of prevention of diseases. Oil and butter are fat. Fat maintain our body temperature.